we are talking about executive coaching services, there was a lot of work behind this website, and I'm really impressed, Amit, by the amount of work that you have put into this. I like the general look and feel of your website. I like the colors. I think that they are completely appropriate for your niche. However, there are many things that you can improve on this asset. The first thing is that you don't really communicate a particular angle to your business, to your services. I cannot see your why you are doing this, what is different about you as an executive coach. The feeling that I get is that it is just another executive coaching business out there. And you don't really help me understand what is unique about you, in what way I can benefit from working with you and your team rather with somebody else. So I encourage you to find your own angle and to communicate it as soon as possible on the homepage of your website. Basically, you need to make better use of this really important online real estate. I'm talking about the above the fold section of your homepage, and to tell me with no delay what is your main promise, what can I as a visitor, as a potential client of yours, get, what's the value, what's in it for me, basically. And the way to do this is, rather than telling me that I should call you now urgently in this message, use a little message, a slogan, a jingle that would let me understand the value proposition you have for me. Okay, point to my benefits. Use some bullets. Use a headline, a subheadline, a bulleted list, and communicate to me the main benefits that I get from working from you. Okay, I know that it's executive coaching. I have an idea about what executive coaching is, but start from my needs, start from my challenges, and let me know that you can help me with these things that keep me up at night, okay? Otherwise, you should improve a little bit the user experience. This text with the little fonts, you know, it's like reading a book is not really the greatest online experience. So make it easier for me. More structure, bigger fonts, use as many headlines and subheadlines as possible. And make the copywriting a little bit more to the point, okay? Nobody really has time to read a lot. Nobody has the attention to do this anymore. Okay. Then I like some of the photos that you used are nice, are inspiring. Other photos are too mainstream. You know, these corporate photos that you took from Shutterstock or from another database. Try to avoid this. Rather use photos from your real work with the coaching sessions that you do, if you run any group sessions especially. Okay. What I strongly advise you is that you start creating more opportunities for your client to have a proper buyer journey, okay? Because what you do now is just to present your services and then you tell people to contact you or to buy your services. This is not enough. You need to create a proper buyer's journey, okay, to give them more opportunity to engage with you. I like the fact that you have a free 3 minutes consultation. This is a great thing, and this is indeed such an opportunity to nurture the leads that you get from your website. But you just need to sell it a little bit better on your website. For example, make sure that you display it with a nice banner on the homepage. Don't just leave it somewhere buried in the website. Okay, I also like the fact that you started the content marketing strategy. You have a blog, and you keep it, it's not really up to date, but still you produce some content. What I would encourage you to do is also to create an information product that they can download and to have an opt-in form both on the homepage and also on every article page.